Yo, what's up? It's Max Jam. We back again with Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm hoping, you know, in the next couple of videos after this one, it's gonna be like pretty much the end of the game. Yo, I'm really excited to get there. So let's just go. Let's just get right into the gameplay. Why are we here?
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements...
Excuse me, motherfuckers, I'm gonna go talk to him.
I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Durval. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Durval. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Durval used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
Right. I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Durval more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious.
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive.
Yeah, that's not gonna
consider
happen.
That a command. Aloy.
If I were him, I would have just been like, oh, okay. Please. The opportunity ain't gonna come, though.
When we spoke, Aeryn didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
I'm saying, like, is that what you're really asking, like, for real? Like, why in the hell would you ask that kind of question?
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are.
Right.
She died before you could say
goodbye. Don't even come over here with that.
Is it that obvious? You're right. I'm dwelling on my pain, not just hers. And there's only one thing left that can help. Find Durval and bring him before me.
No, I'm not. I'm going to kill
him. He will answer for his crimes.
His ass is grass.
But once this threat to Meridian is dealt with, another one looms. We have to talk about the eclipse.
We will. I promise.
Move down. It's boarded up. It's not home. But he's smoking some of that reefer, though.
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off. Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs.
Damn. Hey, high as shit in this. I mean, not right now.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Durval promised. The smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong.
Weak ass!
Push this out.
Okay. He gonna just sit around like this girl pushing by himself? That is some...
What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
Run! Damn!
We did it! Durval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Durval said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. And that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
Detonator. Durval did find a way into the palace.
They're gonna probably blow up the damn bridge. Stand your ass back up there again. How am I supposed to get over there? Oh, I'm about to say RIP again? Okay, hold on. Where do I gotta go? Down? Now go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. Assassin's Creed? Again? Oh, RP! She was supposed to step on it. Why didn't she do that? Ooh, ooh, ooh! Go ahead, go ahead. Wait. I'm probably gonna have to beat their ass.
Ooh! Wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quit carping, you chuff. Someone's got to guard the rear.
About to get left.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh, shit. Damn. Ooh. Oh, God. Get you. I'm about to die.
Look at you.
Oh my
above.
God. Are you serious?
The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father. So
I'm
going to
kill him first.
You. I'm going to enjoy watching the Karja burn. Even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes.
Ha! Ha ha ha! Looking stupid ass. Stupid ass bitch, I can tell you that. Oh, I already got some.
Didn't? I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner!
I gotta stop that little machine. Where's your little... Your Highness at? Your Highness? What's wrong, man? You don't got these special earrings, I see.
What's this?
Oh shit.
You must be the Nora
boss
who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb.
I'ma go beat
you. Gotta splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
What the hell is that? Oh snap. Okay.
Here, the girl.
What the fuck, man?
Why does Avad always have his ladies do the fighting?
Headshot. Ooh.
Better than that, Red.
Ooh, get your ass down. Please, I really wanted that hit. I can't. It's been a minute since I played this game, guys. I want to fire here.
Got you.
Thank you. ass now.
Beat his ass.
It's not over yet, Nora.
Kill him first.
Any good Oseram Tenko will tell you. Always have a third plan.
What is that? There's more coming. Where's that at? I don't see.
Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you.
Shit. Beat his ass. He gonna die right now. Oh!
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Eren, you'll screw it up.
Oh my god, they gotta walk in here.
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim.
You see how fast he switched up though? He was like, I was about to, but you better go into some chains.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Ooh. Bitch ass. You know he wanted to kill his ass. Poison his drink.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth? A weight like this pressing on you. How did you, Rost, after you lost your family? Silence? Are you there?
Who is she talking to? Herself? Couple of skill points.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
What? You just destroying everything?
What is it?
You should get them before they reach to the city.
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Damn. Shit. Both of them. Really? Up with this.
The Deathbringers you spoke of.
To the guns. To the guns. Now.
By the sun, do what she says.
Right. Y'all taking too damn long.
Set moving. All of you, be ready to fire. Will the guns hold them back?
Going down there. I'm sorry. That's not my fight. Oh, but that's stunned on their ass, though.
You have vexed me long enough. You should
have fought me in the sun.
This is not my fight.
Accept it. Accept it.
Yeah, bitch.
He's quick.
How you break my shit?
Blocked again.
Meridian must run red to be cleansed.
Next phase. Okay, hope it hurts. Hell yeah. Nah, we gonna kill his ass. Gets on my ass nerve. God damn. That's what you get.
Chosen.
You red feathers.
You because you're a fool.
Ass.
A sadistic butcher too stupid to see you were being used. Your whole life was a failure. And soon,
trying to look
no
like
one
Power
even
Rangers
remember
in
you.
A helmet.
Turn your face to the sun.
Who's
and think about
me?
That.
It's funny because my phone's on vibrate. It's still going off, but it's not vibrating. Pigeon toed ass. Of course I was going to kill
you. Got too much already.
Meridian! Hold the line!
Where do you need me?
On the platform!
Gotta get the fuck out.
just like alien everything at me. Get Cause my ass wants to pick it up again. They're not coming up there again. I'm sorry. They're not coming up there again. God, y'all not see that?
I'm coming!
Get your ass in there, boy. I know she's not a boy, but you know, get your ass in there, girl. Yeah. Oh my God. Are you serious?
Aloy.
Yo, I think Aloy. He in on it. How did he just like, Aloy. Aloy, come on, get out. No. Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the other step.
Yeah.
It's begun.
The hell is that?
Hades is transmitting.
Hades about to get this ass whooped, I can tell you that. Everything is about to turn. There's a whole bunch of them. Oh my God, I don't know about this life. This time I get you on top of this one. Wait, I need to go and drive one of those so we can fight like fight a little bit better. Damn. Alright guys, sorry to say this, but I'm gonna end the gameplay right here. The next one's gonna be completely epic. It's probably gonna be the last one, I'm not really too sure about that. But thank you for tuning in. Alright, peace.